The Quran clearly tells us that feeling anxious, feeling worried, stressful is a part of being human. There's nothing wrong with that. Societal problems can and will cause us stress. Allah says to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَلَقَدْ نَعْلَمُ أَنَّكَ يَضِيقُ صَدْرُكَ بِمَا يَقُولُونَ. We know that your heart is in pain because of what they say. Think about that. Your heart is in pain because of what people are saying about you. In Surah Al-Kahf, فَلَعَلَّكَ بَاخِعُ نَفْسَكَ أَلَّا يَكُونُ مُؤْمِنِينَ. This is a powerful verse that really shows us what depression can lead to. Allah is speaking to the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and he is saying, it is possible that your anxiety, your anguish will cause you to die.
ها هي الأرواح مذ أنبللات أرضنا بالغيث عادت للصفا أمطري غيثا مغيثا.